How's it going, everyone? Jerry's here with some more ACU, and after the last episode when we did all kinds of customizations and stuff, I've decided let's go after some of these little assassin missions and work on some new skills that we can learn. But let's take a look at the scenery out here. I don't know, we've already done this viewpoint, but I like looking around the town. I like admiring the beauty of what we've got out here. But we are going to jump down soon and, well, let's do some assassin missions. Hell yeah. But last time we did this, I think it was dark. And I remember a fog being out here. So I like checking everything, you know, again. It's nice. So, yeah. Hopefully we get to see some spear combat. But the next ability I want to unlock is the lockpicking ability, because there's, if you look at the map, there's everything red pretty much is lockpicking. What is this? All these locked chests. I picked up all the regular white chests except for one. It's inside of a locked room that I just can't enter at the moment. But what is this exactly? Social club not renovated, so we might want to pick up that social club as well. So let's do like one or two, you know, assassin missions, and then we'll unlock our lockpick ability, pick up some chests. Maybe I'll do them on my own time, and we'll search around the town, maybe check out the social club, and we'll do another story mission. So, hello. Accept and track. I don't see a reason not to track.
He is furious that I've escaped the guillotine. He sent men to my shop to apprehend me. I dare not return there. Could you please go to my shop and make sure my assistants are safe? And please, please remove that horrid man.
Okay, so the first mission I decided to do was an assassination mission, because I just want to stab somebody. There's a fight over here. Oh, hell yeah, that's what I like. Yo, that team effort right there. Thanks for the help. I need to be fighting guards out here, man. In the middle of everybody. But I do like to loot them. Sometimes they give some interesting stuff. Who's this guy? He looks rich. I guess he wasn't rich. Alright. The mission is down this way. Smoke bombs. I got my firecrackers just in case. You never know. Protect civilian. Get out of here, bro. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get executed, son. You have completed 5 out of 5 events. Receive 500 livres. Livres. You play. Action has been completed. Awesome. So sometimes you'll see like a little red, like a square, I guess. Or you'll see like a little red shape. Sometimes here in the, when you're walking through town, and if you help them, it'll count as helping the peoples. The peoples. Steal. Oh, shit. Question is, how am I gonna get? It's not what I wanted to do. Does looting count as stealing? Oh, yes, it does. Yes, it does. Did I just get shot? No, I did not. Hello. I thought I got shot, but I didn't. Yo, he just got that double team. Oh. Get worked. Get worked, my friend. Assassin rank. You've obtained a new assassin rank. Trainee. Awesome. So what does being a trainee actually do for me?
Oh no, Godspeed.
What about those other two guys that were out here? Did I not have to loot their bodies? Interact with assassins to join a co-op mission already in progress. Hey! 4 players max. I don't know if I want to try multiplayer right now, but I like the idea of it being here. We'll try that, not right now, but we'll try it soon. The thing is, I want to get something that I can offer the team. Like, I want to buy an ability that I can offer my teammates if I decide to play online. Chances are I am going to play online, but just not right now. And if you guys are wanting to play this game and stuff like that, co-op or whatever, well, my name's on the screen, so it's no big deal. How much is it to renovate this? Renovate for 500. I'll do it. Yeah, hell yeah. Come on, 500, that's it. I got like 2 grand. Now, do I make revenue off of this? You now own this social club. Well, let's check out what's in here before we actually go to the next mission. Look at this. 2 social club contracts are now available. Just like that. This is cool. Alright. Well, let's go do that, happen to that guy. Oh, you know what I like to do? You tackle him, and you can eliminate one right there. Before his friend could even do anything. Oh. Oh. I was faster, buddy. And for the execution. Oh, yeah. Alright. I had to waste a heal there, though. He hit me twice. I was a little off on my execution. We got medicine back, though, so it's fine. Oh, they're beating up an innocent guy. Yeah. It's alright, buddy. You can go home now. That chest, I don't have lockpick ability, so... The shanks are real around here. Nobody plays in this town. Hell yeah. I would gladly loot. Oh, one of your friends is down here bleeding, guys. You might want to help him. Right, let's go do this mission. That sounds so familiar. Red targets need to be assassinated? All those guys? All of them? Holy crap, that is a lot of dudes. Who are these people? Okay, okay. Oh no. See, this is the problem. This is the guns are gonna be the problem here. We gotta book it. Guns are OP. Well, actually, they work the way they're supposed to. Very damaging.
Make your fake hot mouth.
Are these really the dudes I'm supposed to assassinate? Like... You're the guy. Oh, I just had to assassinate you. These other guys were just extra stuff. I didn't see him though. I only saw the latest memory. I like assassination missions, though. I didn't see him at all. All I saw was the red dudes.
Hey, do I really have to come over there and comb your face?
Did I have to spin around to do that? Was that even necessary? That spinneroonie for the chest stab. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Another survivor. Get circumcised. And now, give me your monies. All right. Old rope, we got 3 grand, man. We're looking pretty good. I think we can do one more of these assassin missions. Before we actually do that, let me check my abilities. We didn't get anything off of that, actually. Skills. I guess we unlock skills, like, by just playing through the sequence, I'm assuming, is how we get these points. Not through doing these assassin missions. Which is what I initially thought. Self-weapon would be nice, but I just want this. I just want the lock. And I think my next ability should be like a 10-pointer or something. We're gonna have to find out how to unlock this stuff. Spend sync points and progress the story to unlock a new ability. Spend sync points. Sync points. What the hell are sync points? I guess buying weapons and stuff? Is that considered sync points? Well, I can upgrade, hey. Let me, where's my bad boy over here? Which one am I? I'm using this one. We can upgrade for 1,000. And I think I will upgrade. Oh yeah, my first upgrade, boys. 25% additional damage. That's the upgrade. I don't really know what spending points. I guess are those my sync points? I don't think those are sync points. There's no way that's the sync points skills. I just spent 1,000. Let's see. I didn't get anything. Yeah. Well, that's fine. Help me. Let's do another mission here. Guide you to her attackers. Accept Antrak.
I read the tarot for powerful friends. And now some believe I influence those friends. And they wish me harm. I have seen my enemies in a dream.
Love it.
Come with me and I will sense their presence.
Well. I'll be looking forward to you sensing their presence. Well, let's go.
You, citizen, don't have long to live.
What?
Wow.
Citizen, I sense that your husband is having an affair.
Pardon?
In my dream, one of the murderers was from the country. Yes, a farmer of sorts. Or he is dangerous.
See that red circle on the map? Well, there it is, on the left side. That's helping out the citizens.
He is somewhere nearby. I am sure of it. That's him.
Oh.
That's been handled.
I feel that it's about to rain.
Really? Huh. I don't know about that. If it just starts raining out of nowhere,
I remember now.
We'll start hanging out with this girl more often.
To kill me. Look for a man in uniform.
Clearly he sees me, but that's fine. Was that him? Okay. Bro, what you know about Zhao Yun? Oh,
son of a whore!
Son of a whore!
You fat ass! Will?
Oh yeah, get rocked. That is that Spearman stuff right there, baby. You saw that that Machow kick right there? What you know about that Machow kick? That's that that holding X ability. It works, man. It really works. I have a lot of fun fighting with the spear. Hey, this guy never died. There you go, circumcised. Now you can die. What I like is that the person I'm following stopped here. They didn't just run away and it said, you're too far away from the person. I didn't do any of that. Achilles stab, bro. Oh my god. Hell yeah. We got another trophy. I love this spear. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I've always wanted to be a spear using assassin. Always. And I finally have it now. Unity, thank you. Thank you so much. Whoa, we just got... What? What just happened to the lighting? It just got dark out of nowhere. That was weird. Around here, he looked like a rich guy. Let me grab your stuff. She's actually giving me fun missions. I like this lady. She's giving me a lot of combat, a lot of everything. This is cool. Woman, if you keep making this fun for me, I'm gonna have to marry you. Tackle the thief. Oh yeah. Tackling him, 1 out of 10 crowd events. Alright, so we gotta keep an eye out on crowd events as well.
Vibrations of danger are all about us. Even if it's
I'm just here to help, guys. Let's keep it going.
Man from my dream.
You know, we have not done an aerial assassination. Like, a real aerial assassination. I hope he's by himself. I do want to aerial assassinate somebody. Battle. You're an enemy? No, you're not. Well, okay. Ooh, you know what else we should do in, Hiya! We should also do a over the ledge assassination. We haven't done one of those either.
I thank you, my friend. Come to me for a reading of the tarot. You have an interesting future, I am certain.
Thank you. Protect. Holy crap. Rate this memory. I had a lot of fun with that. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, hit me, come on. Oh, he's a three hitter. This is good practice. Yep. Good practice. I'm fighting an actual strong opponent. Can't see him with all these people, though. You made me heal. He definitely made me heal there. Holy crap. That guy's good. Those must be like officers or something. They roll and everything. There's a lot of people in a way. It was harder to see his attack meter in the middle of all the people. Had to use two potions there. Hold on. I see another person over here. Walking around at full health. Please give me some medicine, somebody. There we go. Some medicine. I'd also like some medicine from you. I want medicine from everybody. Alright, so we've been helping out our town a little bit here. You're welcome, guys. Yeah, this body. I don't think I switched it. Oh, what the hell happened? Some weird stuff, man. That body just vanished. We got riots for days out here. Good thing is we have like a little zoom function now. It's for the gun. We don't have the gun yet, but holding our L1 works just as well. I want to check out the social club real quick, and then we'll make a. This will be the end of this video. So another short one. Nothing too crazy. What can I actually do in the social club? Is there something to do upstairs? What is this? Can I play games? See my contacts. Social contact list. So this is just gonna go to my friends list. Okay. What is that gonna do for me? Oh, maybe now I can find those gold chests. And they'll be recorded in my social club. That's a thought. Check what's going on upstairs. Hey, when I get more outfits. Okay, over here we have, I started a club, guys, Warriors Nation. All the other names I tried to go for were taken. I'm the only member right now, because, yeah, I made it today. But, What can we do here exactly? Nothing really. It's just, oh, you just walk up and it shows you what your club has done. We haven't done any objectives because, well, I don't have a club yet, you know? But, there's the name of the club right there, Gear Loadout. And I can actually load out my gear here if I wanted to. I wonder if my whole crew would be up here hanging out with me. Can we sit in chairs? I'd like to sit in chairs with the crew if I ever get a crew is the question. Friend. Hey, I do have a friend here. Out here. He's got a white outfit, man. That's cool. Well, I just wanted to check this out, guys. Warriors Nation. I don't know if you guys can search this. If you want it to join, you can. If you want to add me as a friend, my name is right there on the screen, on the top left, Jersey Boy, and it's right there too, leader, the open clan, whatever, or club, I suppose. But thanks for watching, and hopefully I catch you guys later. That's gonna be it for now. And next time we come back, maybe we'll do some more of these assassin missions. And once we're done with those, we'll probably head back into the story. I like doing the side missions. They're a lot of fun. And yeah, thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys later. See ya.